Once I went to the TV studio. We had just cancelled Hackney's Got Talent and we were looking for something to replace it. Who are you talking to? Let's go. I'm driving, okay. Later. Hey everybody.
Hi everybody.
So did you think of a new show? Not quite. What do you mean? I talked to the other people in the studio about what they thought about it and we were wondering if you'd want to, you know, star in a movie. What? A movie? Yeah, if we're gonna make it big then we got to make something really big. I think you know what I mean. Let's give it a try. Wonderful. But what's the movie gonna be about? I don't know. Let's do something about that, shall we? Yeah. Why don't we go to my place? We could spend all day there talking about movie ideas. It'll be great. Yeah, it'll be great. Oh, after. Hi, Brian. Where is Michael? The bathroom. Oh. What happened? Hard luck. Fucking hell. Haribo. Grow up. Now, what is this movie about?
Silence.
Yeah, let's make a movie about silence. Actually, let's make something people would want to watch. There go most of my ideas. Well, this is a movie starring Michael, so why don't we make it about Michael? Yeah, we could call it The Ego Trip. Do you have anything better in mind? Well, oh no. How about this? Michael stars a boy sitting in a hamburger bar waiting to be fried. But then he rolled off down the street and goes on the telly and eats a pizza. What not done yet? Michael went home to his mum who says he can't breathe or have a drink, so he left that house. And everybody thinks he's a hamburger cook or lemonade boy or security guard. So he went to school and his teacher was a melon who says, if you would. But Michael breathed in her car and the melon went kaboom. So he went home and jumped on his mum who says, uh-uh. But then the woman opposite was watching him. So he jumped on the woman and she said she's a teacher and Michael can't drink her lemonade. So he kills her. And he drives far away. Now I'm done. What do you think?
We're making a movie, not a YTP, you fool.
It's just a prank, bro. Well, why don't we go with my idea? Yeah, I'll tell you what I do. I'll tell you some stories from a long time ago, and you tell me if they're any good. I'm okay. I still like my idea more. Yeah, how about this? 3 or so years ago, me and Haribo were walking around Hackney. Oh, I know, this one. Yeah, anyway, it went like this. What a beautiful day. Yeah. That's right, Haribo, yeah. Ah! What's that? It said something about a terrifying creature called the Lollipop Lady. I've got to see this. Yeah. Later. This place is really crowded. That's right, Haribo. Oh, it's starting.
Quick! Get out! Get out!
Where did everybody go?
Who are you?
Haribo Shettle.
I'm gonna murder you, Haribo.
Oh no!
You're gonna die.
Fucking do something right now.
What?
Watch the conquer. Watch the conquer. Go to sleep. Go.
Square. Michael Rosen, if I hear about this once more, you're gonna die as well.
How do you know I'm Michael Rosen?
I want complete quiet.
Maybe she knows you from TV. I was only saying. Oh.
blood. Stop making that sound.
You can't drive properly. Well, screw you. Hey, lollipop lady, why don't we go to London Airport for your, wall bars?
No!
Always knew you were a bit weak. Right, let's go. Haribo dashed out faster than an electronic, Haribo. Well, actually, I ran and ran to catch the little bitch and slap her with a really long spoon. Yeah, it does. Now, what do you think, Mervin? I like that, but it's not long enough to make into a movie. Maybe we could use a whole bunch of these stories.
Good thinking.
What are you still doing here? Older frozen
egg on toast, I think.
Never mind. Anyway. Here's another one. I was running away from the teacher who was horrible. Why? I don't remember. Anyway. Teacher!
Whoa. Boom. I am pain as cupcake. I will eat you.
Later.
What?
You walk on the subway, it moves around. So you go to see what you got.
I bought a pizza. A bit hot. So I only put a little bit on my mouth and I blow into the mouth. Nice. Later. The seaside.
Never mind, dear. I don't suppose you'll ask for one of those again, will you?
I don't suppose I will. What was Mum doing there? I don't know. I don't know about this one. It's really silly and absurd. Kind of like my idea, but it really happened. Let's use it, please. All right, fair enough. Anything less silly. Hang on. This isn't that much less silly, but what about that time you got Mum and Dad that present? Oh, yeah. What happened? Fair enough, and I'll tell you. Hey, Mum and Dad, I got you something new.
What's in it?
A bag of toenails. Here, catch.
Smell it. Mmm, smells nice. Finger in, lick it. Tastes nice.
You try some corn.
Mmm, oh yes, this is toenail syrup.
I have to go and join. Not long after, a few hours later. Hey, Mum and Dad, Mervin's giving us a TV show, and what the hell is that splashing noise? Hey, now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey, now, you're a rock star. Get the show. Where did this fish tank come from, and why is it in my old room? Good fish, 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 good fish. Hello, Michael. What's inside this bag? Toenail syrup. I think it's really drug things. Mum and Dad are going mad in the fish tank. We don't have a fish tank. Well, we do now. Holy shit.
She said I said he lied. But I said she said he lied. When you said she said I said he lied, you said we know that, you fool.
Yeah, do you know, they got better, but they moved into the retirement home a few months ago.
Would your parents be okay with this being in the movie?
Oh yeah, they think it's funny. Probably not a terrible idea to ask though. Let's do that later.
Yeah, a little sort of sticky bit on there to your hump.
I forgot you were still here. Older frozen
egg on toast, I think.
Yeah. Do you know, this movie is already gonna be really disjointed, so why don't we go all the way and let him tell a story too? Who is him, you know? Him? Really? Why not tell us a story, older Rosen?
When I was a boy, I had a favourite treat.
Let me guess.
Chocolate cake. Oh, I loved chocolate cake. One time, there was some chocolate cake left over at the end of the day. And I went to bed, and I was fast asleep. And then, in the middle of the night, I woke up and I thought, chocolate cake. So I got up out of the bed. Shh, I mustn't wake my brother up. Shut up. Along the passage. Careful not to tread on the creaky floorboard. Are they still asleep?
Shut your mouth when you're creeping.
Yes. Okay. Along the passage, into the kitchen, open the cupboard and yeah, there it is! I'm gonna take it out. And I've got a whole slice this time. Yeah, and it's all gonna go in there. It's a belly.
Okay, I think we get it. You get the whole chocolate cake.
Yes. You can probably guess the rest.
I don't know about this one either.
We've got to do it.
You really want to make everything crazy, don't you?
Yeah, well, I think we need to come up with an ending.
Good thinking.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
I know. Let's finish it in the same way we started and do another story about Lollipop Lady.
Good thinking.
Right, I was reading the paper and it said there was a plane crash at London Airport because somebody threw an explosive lollipop at it. That escalated quickly. Yeah, me and my brother, we go to London Airport and it went like this. Sis. So what's your plan?
I know.
Let's go on a plane and fly around so we can see everything from the sky, hey? Yeah? Anything less stupid?
No.
Let's do it. What about the bus?
Oh,
sure.
If you look out of your window, you can see a bank of cars.
Brian, let's get on the big jet. Why? Come on, Brian.
Hey!
Get out of here!
Please.
Okay. Right, let's take off. How do you plan on doing that?
I know.
You press the silver button.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Make it stop. That's a little better. I don't know how we pulled that off. Now, let's look for Lollipop Lady. Again, how do you plan on doing that when we can't see anybody from this height? Let's lower the plane. Do you know how to do that?
I don't suppose I do.
Holy crap, Michael. Look out the window. not that window. You ask Brian, what's in your outfit? I don't care. Look right next to you.
Over there.
Holy fucking play.
Oh no, this is horrible.
Make it stop, make it stop.
I didn't
ask for this. You complete tool. Brian, I think we still have a chance.
Oh no.
I'm gonna land. So did you make it,
eh? Yeah?
Guess. Yes. But we both blacked out. I woke up in someone's basement, so I got out of there straight away. And then me and my brother met each other in front of this really big tower. I think Lollipop Lady's up there. Why? It's because she needed to be really high up to reach us up in the air. Is that the first time you used logic today? Very funny. Actually, I remembered I have to do something at home. What is it? Lovely time working with you. Later. What a scaredy cat. What? Just like I thought. Lollipop lady, you can't breach me.
Actually, I can.
Ow! Oh no.
I'm gonna bang you really hard and fast.
No!
And then I went home. What do you think, Mervin? That ended rather abruptly, but I like that. Yeah, though I sound really useless. No matter. Well, I think we have enough ideas. Why don't we start the filming tomorrow? What about stuff like a script or casting or sets or what have you? Yeah, I can get the other people in the studio for that. Whatever you'd say. Not long after, a few days later. After a few months of this, the Michael Rosen movie. Nice. So I guess this is the part where we get really bad reviews. No. Look at the audience. I bet they like it so much. They throw a balloon party. Well played. But